So I just got done mixing for the dry cows. I'm gonna mix a batch of feed now for the dairy cows. Got the mixer here, and I guess we'll get started. That's liquid molasses. So we have a nutrition company that balances all our feed rations for us. This is my sheet here. You probably can't see too well, but all I gotta do is follow the numbers, and we just try to keep it as consistent as possible. This is basically a multivitamin here. It's got calcium, phosphorus, sodium, magnesium, potassium, and some other stuff. So this here's a bacteria that's good for the rumen of the cow. This is a binder for toxins that could be in the feed. And then a protein supplement. This is also a protein supplement here. And then I'll put this fat product in. This is energy. First cutting haylage coming out of the big harvest store there. I got that in. Now we're running in triticale. This is a winter forage. We plant it in the fall after we take corn off, and then we harvest it in May sometime, early May. I got a pile here shaved off for this afternoon. This wall here is as hard as a rock. That's what we want. Keeps the oxygen out and the feed quality up. before I start, I gotta write down how much I'm gonna give to each group. That way, whoever's feeding in the morning knows what they got the night before.